Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of Survivalist Invasion. Guys, in this video, pretty much I just started the game, and this is what I have with me because the Valley Steelbird event popped up for me, and I only got about 26 minutes left pretty much to do with. I'm taking extra food with me. If I'm not mistaken, and as far as I remember, we're gonna get attacked by a lot of enemies here. And just a little bit of a, you know, update here. So the event that you see right now, it says I gotta go to Rainforest, and that was at, I got this event after going to near caves and finding the items that I need for the quest I was given. You know, the one that needed about 10, I believe, bones, and the poison, the rat poison and stuff like that. And then the next one is the boss that I gotta fight with. So now it's asking me to go here, and if I remember right, we can find some hardwood here, which is actually really good. Everybody here is, you know what, I'm just gonna use up this weapon here. Yeah, I am sure we're gonna find a lot and a lot of enemies here, but hopefully that's not an issue. So there it is. There you go. I found the cargo, and there you go, they're just spawning, and they're all higher levels right now. So let's hope we don't die. Let's just grab this. So as soon as you find this drone, enemies just start respawning one after another. Now I don't know what kind of enemies I'm gonna be expecting. Some of them are runners, some are GRAs, and just goes on and on. But for now, I'm just gonna grab whatever I can. You know what? While they're coming at me, I'm gonna... Oh no. Look at the amount of enemies we got here. Oh wow. Oh wow. This is not... Alright, let's heal up. Let's make sure we don't die. Oh, see? There you go. That's the hardwood I was talking about. Where are you, buddy? You're out? Oh no, another one. Ow, ow. I wanna get that. Actually, I shouldn't be worried about that tree yet. Let's just grab whatever I can. Meanwhile, we'll just kill the rest of them. You know, kind of doing two things at once. I guess multitasking here. So everybody's level 43 here. 42. That's a lot, man. Do I have enough axes with me? I'm gonna keep the axes. I'm gonna get rid of... I'm gonna find out a hardwood piece first, and then use up the rest of the stuff that I have. Whatever I got left. Why are you punching? Oh god. So hold on, is this the first wave I got? Oh, I'm sure there's gonna be a lot more, man. I don't like this event, but the loot here is good, and you definitely need these. I guess this is the only place you can find a hardwood. One of the events you can find a hardwood. I just hope I brought enough weapons. So there goes a shirt. Ow, ow. Who's this guy? Alright, leave me alone. Whatever you're doing, don't kill me here. Okay, so, oh wow. This guy has 16 damage. Run. Throw the shirt. And the pants. Oh no. Okay, this is not good at all. Okay, no. I'm being swamped here. Oh wow. How is this good? In any way. I'm gonna use some stronger weapon here, man. Kill him. Die. Okay, this stuff hurts. Hold on, I'm gonna have to use everything I got here. Wow, this is the only weapon I have left with me. This is the toughest man. Oh no. Thank God, get out of here. Actually, you know what? I need that rope just in case we run out of axes. You know what? Let's just grab that too. Just in case I gotta make one. Bananas, I want them all. There has to be more of those hardwoods. Oh my god, there's more of them. I don't know if I have enough of those guys. Oh, there it is. Could be worse. Oh mama, there's gonna be another one. You know what? I'm gonna have to go at it. I can't wait. I'm gonna have to get rid of them as fast as I can. Yes, before they all come to me. I think the best strategy is for me to run at them rather than waiting for them, you know, to all oh nice. There goes my weapon. I hope this lasts. Hold on, it's not gonna last. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Get out of here, boy. Alright, so I'm gonna run out of the map really quickly. I have no choice but to go in my inbox and try to find a weapon because I didn't bring enough. You know, I underestimated it. I don't think I have any weapons in my inbox. No, I don't. Hold on. Well, inbox, not inbox. I mean, what I mean is in my backpack. But let's take a machete here. I hope it's enough. I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. This is getting tough. I should have brought guns with me. I don't even know if I have enough healing items here with me. Let's see. Where are they? No, not you. There you go, that runner. This is what I was looking for. They hurt. Come on, boy. Please die. Am I done? No, I'm not done yet. God dang it. Very good. Okay, I guess I'm done. Alright, first I wanna pick up these. Oh, there's one more over there, I can see it. How many do you get? You get two? That's not enough. Okay, good. So pickaxes. At least I've got enough pickaxes with me. Let's just grab this bamboo here too. I'm gonna go around and hold on, three hits. I'm gonna pick up everything here, but I think we are done with everybody. Let's eat up the bananas. Yeah, we're done. Nice. Was this a good event? I don't know. Do I like it? Kinda? What else? Why else would I use the weapon? Where else would I need them? If anything, look at how much other weapon I needed to finish up my whole pretty much event here, but we're gonna work. It's okay. I hate going in my inbox and grabbing stuff that I don't, you know, I underestimated getting. Whatever. It is what it is. And let's finish this up here. Let's see what we get out of these boxes. Okay, we'll take them. I think the main box is the other one. Ooh, look at that. That was a weapon right here, man. If I only knew. Alright, let's take these. Anything else that I want to touch? No? Okay. So let's just take everything out of this box. But we don't need these two. Someone's coming at me. Okay, good. We don't need this. We'll take definitely that. This guy we don't need. Bamboos and this we don't need. These stuff. Ooh, look at that bad boy. Oh my god. I was gonna equip that just to try it out, but there's this that I want. Actually, you know what? I want to keep this. Shoes were gone. Yes, we could have got it. I want to try this. Oh wow, why did it stop so late? Oh, this is nice. That is real nice. Alright, let's just do auto. and this guy. Let's see what he's gonna find. Overall, it was a good event. We found six of these hordes. I'm hoping I can find maybe one more. You know, it won't hurt. Yeah, definitely we need. Oh my god, I thought he started shooting at somebody. I was like, who did I miss? I thought there was another wave coming. Other than that, this is a really nice gun. Hold on, I didn't check something. Do I look for a bullet? No. That's it for now. Alrighty, guys. So, there you have it. Pretty good event, if you ask me. I like it. We did good. We didn't die. And we got plenty of good weapons. What I want to go and do next is go to the rainforest and knock this one out really quickly. So what I'm gonna do, let me head back to the base, drop everything off, and I think I'm just gonna pick this one up and a few more weapons that I have. Definitely this guy. This guy is at the door already. Armor is okay, I guess, but I'll see you guys in a minute as soon as I fix my inventory and grab my weapons. So I'm back. This is what I'm going to kill. It says go to rainforest. Inventory is done. This is what I'm taking with me. And rainforest, here we come. I just grabbed, you know, this axe that is about to break, and these two, obviously we're gonna find some wood. It's a rainforest, and we'll see how that's gonna go. I'm really excited to kill this guy and complete that collar that it needs. So far it's been fun. I don't know why I grabbed these two broken weapons with me, but you know, I don't know why I didn't even bring a gun. I should have, but that's okay. We're just gonna go at it and we'll see how that's gonna play out. It should be fun. It should be okay. So here, Rick says somewhere here you should be. Here should be a container with supplies. He saw a group of cultists hiding it, but did not have time to pick it up. Try to find it. Great. So I guess the boss is not gonna show up yet, but level 10 should be fairly easy. I'll tell you that. Yeah, let's. While I'm at it, might as well just do that. And why am I not using that axe? Wait, what? Interesting, so... hold on, I wonder why he's not using the axe that I brought. Alright, whatever. Hold on, boss is here already? Oh, it's level 10 only? Oh my god, this is easy peasy, done! Where's the collar? There it is! And he dropped some good stuff. I have a collar. Fine, the ingredients you have, just try not to lose them. I'll explain what to do next. Okay, so you got the collar. Everything is good. Yo, let's just go and clear up this zone. I mean, I'm here anyway. Might as well just do it. Level 24, 2 hit quitters. This one does 40 damage. You know what? Let's just not waste that weapon. We will grab that. Do I need this? Hold on, what am I doing? Why don't you kill this guy? Corn we don't need. Yeah, the red sand, I don't need that either. I mostly need the yellow ones. I got plenty of those. So why doesn't he use the axe? Why doesn't he use this? Interesting. I don't know why he's doing this, but whatever. Let's pick that up. For now, let's just use whatever we got, I guess. Should be enough. Bamboos, you know what, we'll pick them up. Might as well just use these two, unless, you know, we'll exchange them. I got plenty of these, and they're fairly easy to be found. What is that? Hold on. Uh-oh. Where did you come from, buddy? What did you drop me? Bones. I don't want your bones. Bamboos, we're gonna need. Oh, no. I hate these runners, man. They hurt. Give me the bamboo. Let's see what we get here. Hey, it's a pretty good event. Where did I get that? We'll take that. We'll take this. You can go and you can come. Okay, everything you send is yours. Obviously, inventory is full. Fantastic. So why are you not using the axe that I brought? Doesn't have, hold on, maybe it doesn't, 50%. I don't get it. I really don't get it. What? Whatever. I'll just toss it away, I guess. Hold on, one of them is about to break. Gotta get rid of something, man. Let's just eat that up. I'm gonna need space. It's amazing how, with even with this backpack that I made, guys, I did not... Yeah, as much as I love to purchase something and support the devs... oh my god, these are some scary people around here. Support the devs on these, I did not... I'm trying to stay free-to-play player, and so I haven't spent anything... Let's eat that up. I haven't spent anything on the game as far as real money goes, so you guys can see that it is possible to do it this way, but which I managed to make the backpack that you're seeing. I brought way too many weapons with me, didn't I? The backpack that you see on me is what I made with the materials that I got, so it is possible to do it, guys. Come on, buddy. I brought way too much stuff, man. Forget that. Hold on. There was something I can get rid of. I don't want this. I just want wood. While I'm at it, might as well. I think I can take about three, maybe 2.5 stack of wood with me. Boom. Just take one for now. Other than that, I'll get rid of it. Other than that, you should be perfectly fine. Come on, let's finish this up. There you go. You know, I am yet to get what is it called, the GRA's ratings. I haven't gotten anything, and let me know in the comment sections down below, guys, if you were able to get anything out of them, because I mean, what did you do for that event to pop up? It's been a very long time I haven't gotten it, and so that's why as soon as these events come up, I just jump on them and do them, the quest. Maybe they need to be done in order, you know, in order for it to pop up. I don't know. I'm just doing everything I can at this point just to get it. What else do we have? What are you? Oh, you're a crocodile. God dang it. Crocodile. Done. Alright, nice. Nice meat, actually. What can we eat to heal up? That's alright. I think we'll survive. Am I done? Hold on. I gotta get rid of something here. Yo, what are you? Okay, this guy hurts. Let's just eat up so we don't die. Oh, God. Oh, God. What do I drop? Just get rid of that. Again. I am here for these stuff, man. Nothing else. Which I don't know why my axe is not working. It's supposed to. What is that? Just a rock? We don't want that. We don't want any of those. This is what I came here for. I mean, might as well just farm it, right? So the boss, killing the boss was really, really easy. It just looked really scary. Oh, finally, it broke. Oh, everything broke. Great. Do I have rope? Do I have any? Actually, you know what? Do I even need to make it? How much do I have? I have 2 stacks. How much is left? I don't even know. These, I want them to make ethanol. Bugs. Oh, I hate you guys. All with passion. Rubber parts will definitely take. Yeah, I think I'm good. What did you? Hold on, let me see what he's gonna drop me. I'll take that. It's a bottle we don't need. Hippo. Don't like him either. And I think I'm good. Alright, let's just eat that up really quick. Hold on, didn't I just drop? So I'm missing only one tree here. I mean, if that's the case, it's okay. And 2 should be okay. Bones. I got so many bones with me, I don't even know what to do with them. Yeah, so I think there's only 1 tree here. Let's just take that. I don't know why. but I guess for making medicine, you're gonna need them. Other than that, we are okay. Wait, what? Where did you guys come from? I didn't come here? What? Hold on, I'm confused. What did you drop me? Okay, you know what? You can go, you can come. Give me that. I think clear this area. Interesting. Yeah, I guess I'm okay with what I have. Don't need anything else other than this. I brought way too many weapons with me. Got a crowbar out of this. I'm happy with what I have. Press all. What are you going after anyway? I don't understand. Where is he going? Bamboo? Bruh. It's just a bamboo. Hold on. Oh, no, no, no. You're going to attack the hippo. I don't want you to touch the hippo. All right. That's it. Very nice. So we killed that guy. Let me run back to the base really quickly. See what this one... what kind of a quest we completed? What are we going to get out of it? Everything else looks fine. So, yeah, there are no more quests popping up. Salty Witch. I haven't been there after the update yet. And, I don't know. We'll see. Give me a second here. Let's jump right in. I gotta give him the collar, which I have on me. I'm really excited to see how that's gonna play out. That should be perfectly fine. Let's see here really quickly. Come on. Wait, what happened to you? I have the collar right here. What do I do? Use? Nothing is happening. Alright, if you say so. Well, this is my base too, guys. I don't know. Well, it is what it is, I guess. I was hoping I can complete this mission, but nothing happened. Not impressed. And I don't like it when this happens. It makes me uncomfortable. So there you go, I have all these guys, just a little walkthrough, I guess, in the base, and, hey, just trying, let me toss this in there too. So where do I put that, collar right now? See, I got so many of these, I don't want them. I don't know where to put that collar. And as far as this goes, should we keep this one? Yeah, it has good amount of durability in there. Do I have any weapon parts with me? There you go. I love this put away thingy. I mean, it's the best. You know what? Let's put everything away here too. You know what? I forgot to throw that one in there. Yeah. And I guess that's it, guys. There is nothing else left to do at this point. I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna sit and wait to see what kind of event is gonna pop up. Because all I'm waiting for is pretty much the raiding task, man. I don't know how to get that. We'll keep these weapons on us. Let's just... No. No. Crowbar goes right there. We'll keep those two on me. I don't know what to do with this, guys. You know what? We'll toss it right here. Yeah. For now. In case he asks, I know where it is. And there you go. Four fish only, really. Anyway. Let's toss this guy in there, too. And call it a day. Guys, that was it. Now I have nothing else going on at the moment. I'm just gonna wait until something else pops up. I guess I'm gonna have to wait until I get that raiding tasks, which I am waiting impatiently to get them. Just don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya.